if I was in your place, I would not want it on my conscience to turn the Beaver Valley into the Cancer Valley.
I really hope that we don't have to decide between jobs and health. I think there are other options.
Is it worth poisoning the children and family members for a few jobs in a dying industry?
All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The motion carries.
How many want clean air? How many want clean water? How many want clean earth?
No person's job has a right to make me, my family, and my neighbors sick. The Shell ethane cracker plant will be a major source of air pollution for local communities and in the region.
Along with the cracker comes the fracking that feeds it. That means frack wells, that means compressor stations, cryogenic plants, injection wells, pipelines, diesel trucking, and rail transport and train bombs.
Each step has risk. Each step generates pollution. Each step is known to cause ill health. Each step is a step backwards.
And all of this is rolled out piecemeal by the industry so that people never see the big picture.
I'm asking for the DEP to decline the permits as submitted.
Pipelines fail because pipelines fail.
Shell was responsible for 194 pipeline incidents since 2002, totaling some $183 million in damages.
The cracker plant's also a disaster from a climate perspective. This one plant alone will emit 2.2 million tons of CO2 per year, which is the same as 430,000 passenger cars on a road for a year.
Some have refrained from speaking out in fear of retribution.
We just care about the health of our communities. The people who will be most affected are going to be the elderly and children.
It will be the largest emitter of volatile organic compounds in the southwestern PA. Some of the schools that would be most impacted by air pollution from the Shell ethane cracker plant are Central Valley School District, Beaver Area School District, and Rochester Area School District.
It's called Cancer Alley for a reason.
Deny these permits! We want to breathe and drink water here!
Have I stepped out of a time machine? Is this 1956 as opposed to 2016? Because we must have traveled back in time if we're still talking about fossil fuels.
The oil and gas industry will make billions. Out-of-state construction workers get the jobs, and Beaver Countyans will get polluted air and water.
Why would we want to add to our burden? This takes us in the wrong direction.
I feel that this is an insidious, violent abuse of all of us.
We will not make Western PA or Potter great again. We will make cancer, heart disease, and asthma great again.
We have alternatives. We need the political will to pursue them.